The Electoral Commission received a communication from the Clerk of Parliament notifying them about the vacant seat in Padel District. ARUU County has a total of 41,301 registered voters in 95 polling stations, and the Commission will use a budget of 502 million shillings to conduct this by-election in accordance with the electoral laws.
At all polling stations in ARUU North County, polling shall start at 7 a.m. and close at 4 p.m. at all polling stations. All candidates, all aspiring candidates and stakeholders are advised to acquaint themselves with the relevant laws to appreciate their respective roles and responsibilities before, during, and after the by-election.
The chairperson has warned that the commission will not allow any form of violence during the election process in the by-election. He urged all political parties and stakeholders to comply with the electoral laws.
Their campaign meetings in accordance with the harmonized program. Hate language will not be tolerated at all. Polling shall take place on Thursday, 6th April 2017.
The commission is, however, yet to receive communication from Parliament over the vacancy of Kamule municipality seat. Yesterday, Court of Appeal declared the seat vacant after throwing out Hadia Trehema Watongola over fake academic credentials.
Yet to receive a formal notification or communication from Parliament in that regard. And again, when you go to the law says that Parliament or clerk to Parliament shall notify the Commission that this seat is now vacant as declared by the courts of law. Now, it is only after that formal notification has been availed to the Commission that the Commission starts to prepare itself.
Meanwhile, elections of lower council administrative units and women councils are still in balance due to lack of funds. Justice Viabakama stressed that the commission is still formulating guidelines to use during the LC elections as they wait for the funds from government. The commission has also warned that it has never set dates for elections of the LTs, and whoever campaigns is doing so illegally. Report fed by Mubaraka Mugabo for Urban TV.